As long as I got everything that I could ever want and need, I'm down in Encinitas. Hey, that's a funny one. Thank you so much for the love for the cake, Jasonis. Thank you for the cake. I see you. The Ferris wheel, bro. Yo. Hey, thank you. Thank you so much, Jasonis. Popping in last minute. Still coming through heavy. Laura, thank you for the cassette. May, I see you. Thank you. Purple Violet. Thank you. You guys are awesome. Birthday. For the birthday. Friday, yo. Coming up on Friday. I can't wait. I'm going to have a little listening party. I forgot to tell you all the plans. We're having a listening party out in Koreatown. If you're in LA, follow me on Instagram. You'll get all the details. Listening party at my homie spot in Koreatown. And then we're going to go.
I focus on one artist, and the entire stream is dedicated to that artist. Today's theme is Stevie Wonder, one of my favorite artists. So the entire stream, 2-hour stream, will be about Stevie today. If you have a favorite Stevie Wonder song, please tell me and I'm happy to play it. Otherwise, I'm just gonna go with the flow and play my favorite Stevie Wonder songs, sing a few, talk about him, the whole shebang. But yes, opinions are always welcome. And without further ado, let's start with a good opener. So let's start with As from Songs in the Key of Life. This is a good one.
As we run the sun, the earth, the seas
revolving.
Rosebuds know the bloom and early May. Hate knows love's the cure. You can rest your mind sure
that I'll be loving
you always.
Cause now can't
renew the mystery of tomorrow.
Tomorrow,
but it's passing,
yeah.
Grow
old. That I'll be loving you always.
Okay, check it out. This is my other favorite bad joke. Why are pirates called pirates? Because they are. You get it? Because they are. That's silly, isn't it? Ian Hoskins says, what do you call a fish with no eyes? I know this one is so bad. It's a psh.
His next music concerts for the most part, but I will get to rejoin them next month. Thank God. I'm ready for it. But this is an old song of ours called Ring It Free. So I hope you enjoy it. I'm actually going to turn it down just a little bit.
I've seen harder days, I've seen better ways.
There we go. Oh, crap. How you guys doing? Mr. Jason. Welcome to Chillsville, my brother. As you can see, I'm still running on analog Oompa Loompas. Thank you so
much for the lovely flowers.
Thank you so much for the lovely
flowers, my brother. Thank you so much. So, I just actually finished.
I just actually finished
bouncing Baquipa, and I just had to come on real quick.
And I just had to come on real quick, and I was on.
With a look in your eyes that says it all, and I know you learned to be the poster child for lenient love, and it's all for me. I know I got it good. It's hard time I start to recognize when you had enough. Can I buy some time to realize I'm in the wrong? I will try to read between the lines in your eyes. Even I can see you're just about at it with me. But baby, don't.
Oh, that wait is done. Your time is gone. I'm tired of trying to write. I want us to be one. Oh, this ring ain't free. No, it ain't meant to be.
I'm going to be doing my top tippers, their super silly shout outs a little bit later on. If you don't want your actual name out, then let me know what you actually want me to say in your super silly shout out.
Yeah, baby, don't you go.